Vedder, have you ever heard of the secret weapon of the Netherlands?
The secret weapon?
Yes. And we're standing in it. This landscape is the secret weapon.
Here? This place? How can the landscape be a secret weapon?
Well, it's like this. We, the Dutch, figured out that you can flood the land to hold back the enemy. We've got plenty of water in the Netherlands. You only need to pierce a few dikes or open some floodgates and the enemy can't advance.
So they flood the land on purpose to stop the enemy?
Exactly! These flooded areas are called inundations. A difficult word. And so this land became a water barrier. Parts of the land that couldn't be flooded or parts that were too narrow were defended by forts armed with cannons. This way, the water stopped the enemy.
That's really clever.
This long barrier with inundations and forts is what we call the New Hollandic Waterline. It started from the IJsselmeer. Do you know what it used to be called?
The Zuiderzee?
Exactly. The Zuiderzee. And it goes all the way down south until it meets the great rivers. A great long line across the country. You couldn't see it, but it was there. And when the enemy went away, water mills were used to pump the water from the land. What do you think? How high did the water have to be to stop the enemy?
Above your head.
You might think so, but knee-deep is more than enough. Too deep to wade through with weapons and cannons, but too shallow for boats. A narrow strip of water, several kilometers wide, is enough to keep the land safe. Clever, don't you think? The secret weapon?
Oh, I wish I could see it.
Well, in 1951, the New Hollandic Waterline's military purpose was abolished. But if you look closely, this is still a landscape full of secrets. We're on the side quay here. It's pretty high up, isn't it?
Yeah, it is.
A side quay is a dike that lies across the river. This dike used to protect the land from flooding. When the water line was active, they could flood the land by opening the locks that were built in the dike. And now, this dike makes sure that water is taken in here when the river becomes dangerously high.
It's a multi-purpose dike.
You better believe it.